Will you please welcome Northern Beaches' favourite son, Richard Clapton!
I'm trying to figure out how long since I did Newport Arms. How many people used to come to Newport Arms? Because I'm sure we all used to do it. Chiseled in excess the oils, everybody. Listen, we've been up here working our butts off here. So far, the audience hasn't really done a lot. But now is your moment. This is the national anthem of the Palm Beach Peninsula. And we need audience participation, baby. Down to the beach and then
my blast dance in the promenade. All the rock and roll bands used to be the same. And I do a fox trot with Sweet Christine. Me and me with a gentle head. I walk my down the one to lay.
Sorry, I forgot that bit. Now I'm actually standing up here thinking, I'm trying to remember the last time I did Newport Arms. I can't believe I'm playing in a pub and I'm the only person drinking! This is crazy! Down the Palm Beach Road, I'm so drunk and the car won't go. My crazy eyes keep looking out to sea. We said I'll go back to town. What do they expect to find? Thank you. Yes, as I will testify, many, many years ago, before Hitler invaded Czechoslovakia, I was a huge sex god. Yeah. Now, Best Years of Our Lives was really good, but I reckon you can do better.
Newport Arms, all right? Good afternoon. Hope you have a good business again. See ya.